victorious. That we already won the battle, O God, today. Thank you, Lord, that you have already prepared our hearts in the good ground. It's ready for to receive the seed, the incorruptible seed that we're going to receive this afternoon. So thank you. And we bless you, Lord. Thank you for your presence, O God. Even right now, you have already touched your people. As we worship you, Lord. Oh, you have already released your Holy Spirit to touch each one of us. We already received a healing. Healing physically, healing emotionally, healing spiritually. Thank you, Lord. We bless you. We honor you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We will have a communion first. And while we are preparing for the communion elements, I would like to welcome our brothers and sisters, Sabamuno po ni Pastor Bel. Dagsaan, sorry. Bel Dagsaan. I remember Bel in Marseille. Sorry, Pastor Bel Dagsaan. And we would like also to welcome the presence of Pastor Elmer Mungal from the Master's Pass. Let's give a clap of applause. And is there any Pastor Olin's congregation is not yet here yet, maybe after 15 or half an hour. Please distribute the communion elements, please. And is there anybody from other churches here? We welcome all of you. And we have visitors also. Bonjour. We welcome you, brothers. Let's distribute the communion. This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me.
In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, "This is the cup of the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he